in the cut drill. When we get to the cut drill, remember that we want to keep our eye on the enemy. We want to keep our eye on the opponent. Don't look over top of the blocker and into the backfield. Don't do that. Play the blocker first. Play the blocker. Play the blocker. Then go to the ball carrier. Don't look over top of the blockers at the runner or the blocker is going to cut you. Perfect. Perfect example. You've got time to play the blocker and go to the ball carrier. Don't look over the top of them.